Hudson's 1-1 to him. Wow! Would you believe?
Not getting around the bases is a problem.
What the Kurt Gibson is going on here this afternoon? The very next pitch, after a foul ball caught him on the top of the toe, Luis Hernandez, not a perennial power threat, mind you, hits just his second home run of the season.
Successive pitches that took about 5 minutes. The first one off the foot. About 5 minutes later, this is what happened.